It's cold out there, and it's set to be a winter of discontent for residents of the Pointy Mountains, Two Point County's frostiest area. Bartholomew F. Yeti has demanded investment in the region's healthcare facilities, yet he is accused of having no clear plan. With hospitals at breaking point, what is this Bigfoot's big idea? Quite. Want to join me at the country club later? We'll play tennis.